eyes of the dead and a halo over my head.